My name is Shu Tonolomi. I'm 24 years old. I've graduated at IFM in 2019, taking Bachelor of Finance and Banking, but I love technology and I love solving problems. So during my last year at college, I used to observe people who are doing similar stuff or technology business here in Tanzania. And I saw a few of them, but I was very motivated about their stories. So I decided to create mine based on my studies, financials. I studied a little bit about insurance and I got interested to it. So when I look up on the market and see that there are so many problems, insurance inclusion was still very low, I decided to find my partners and start my HI. Innovasia was founded in 2019 with my two other friends. First one is Justin Shumbi, and the second one is Gideon Kiang. When I was in college, I used to see people when it was opening of the semester get to stay on queues at the college trying to register for their health insurance card. So that's when I observed that this was a problem, because at the same time, mobile phone cards, they were registered through a dedicated mobile app. Through our platform, a person who is in need of health insurance will be able to choose the package which he or she think will fit his or her demands. And then he'll fill the digital form and make the payment via mobile money. Right now in Tanzania, there are more than 13.2 million young people who does not have health insurance access, and more than 12 million people aged from 35 years to 60 who also does not have health insurance access. So right now our target customer is young people who at least they're digital savvy and can use smartphone services, and they trust internet as a way to buy or to access the financial services. Our biggest achievement so far is that we've been trusted by people, and a lot of people are asking us about which day or when are we going to launch. So that means they're exciting for us to get into the market so that they can use our product. And apart from that, we've attracted potential partners. We've taken advice to upcoming innovators is just to be humble and lean a lot, because what comes first on mind as an idea might not be a perfect product. So things change, and we need to listen to our customer, what they say, because we're not making product for us, but we're making product for the customer, and that's a key point to success. Media Convergence has done a good initiative, try to spotlighting young entrepreneurs like us to the society, trying to showcase our products. It's a very good initiative, because most of people, our elders and parents, do not understand what we are doing, and they don't understand that one day we will make it. So try to spotlight the few success stories available in our society. We never know, the next billionaires in the world might come from our tech ecosystem. So good job to Media Convergence, and keep pushing that until it's done.